Hi friends, we'll solve problem on work energy principle, which is basically a very simple problem. Such problems are basic of all difficult problems which we'll cover later on in work energy principle. What is given in problem? A block of weight 80 newton is acted upon by a force of 100 newton as shown in figure. If the coefficient of sliding friction is 0.3, determine the work done by all the forces as the block moves 4 meters to the right. That means block moves in right way direction is given. By what distance? 4 meters. First of all, we'll draw free body diagram of given block. If I'll draw free body diagram, so this support we have to remove, because always after removing support or separating the body from its restriction, you will get free body diagram. So this one is a block. On this block, a force of 100 newton is acting, which is inclined at 20 degrees with horizontal. So this is external force, magnitude of force 100 newton. Other forces which acts, weight of block. How much weight of block is given is 80 newton. Weight acts in downward direction. Therefore, I'll represent here this as a weight, 80 newton. As block is resting on horizontal plane, we'll get normal reaction. Normal reaction always acts perpendicular to contact surface and towards body. Say this is Rn. Now block moves to the right by distance of 4 meter. That means direction of motion is rightward, and displacement I'll write here, this is 4 meters. As block moves in rightward direction, frictional force always opposes the motion. That means frictional force acts at contact surfaces and in opposite direction of motion. Mu is given as a 0.3, therefore frictional force is 0.3 Rn. Now work is done by which forces, that is important. Motion is in horizontal direction. Therefore, forces which acts in horizontal direction will get work done by only these forces. Here which forces acts in the direction of motion? The component of 100 in horizontal direction, that is 100 cos of 20 degrees. And second force is mu Rn, 0.3 Rn. That means you have to find out first one Rn, so that we'll substitute here and we'll find out work done by component of 100 and work done by frictional force. As motion is in rightward direction, component of 100 is also in rightward direction. That means work done by component of this weight is positive and work done by frictional force is negative, because frictional force acts in opposite direction of motion. First, applying equation along y-axis, summation of Fy equal to 0. Assuming upward force is positive, what you will get here? Rn vertically upward positive minus weight downward negative, then component of 100 downward minus 100, inclination is with horizontal, vertical component sine of 20 equal to 0. Therefore, if you will calculate using calculator, normal reaction Rn comes out to be 114.20 newton. As you know Rn, that means easily will apply work energy principle. Applying work done. The work done formula is nothing but work done by forces equal to, it is what? Force into displacement. Now work is done by which forces? So 100 cos of 20, work done positive, 100 cos of 20 into 4 meter, work done positive, minus 0.3 into Rn into 4. Why this work done is negative? Because force is acting in leftward direction and displacement is in rightward direction. Therefore, work done by this force is, if you calculate using calculator, we'll substitute here Rn as 114.20 newton. This work done comes out to be 238.84 unit is what? Unit of force into unit of displacement. What is asking problem? Find work done by forces. Thank you.